I got a little lost there, but I think we're in the right place now. We're not? Where are we supposed to be? Because what are you looking for?
We're supposed to get back to where we were.
Okay.
Because I think the casino.
Alright, so I think we're going to the right place now. No, I think it was sticking near here.
Okay.
I think so. But check out the feet, you guys. Come on, baby. How we look. Maybe 20 minutes now, and they just now asking us if we want anything to drink. So of course I had to get my usual Amaretto sour, so yeah, got that coming. Ooh. That's the new way to drink with your mask on. So disappointed, y'all. We are not able to get couple massages because of COVID. I am so upset. Like, I thought for sure we were going to be able to get massages. It's something we never did before, so that would have been something good to do. But
well, I mean, she can stay inside.
Maybe next time.
So we are in the jacuzzi, as you can see.
Oh yeah, he had to cut it on for y'all so y'all could hear. So nice, y'all. So nice. I could be in here all day drinking a glass of wine and whatnot, you know. We'll just enjoy the rest of the jacuzzi time, I guess. Y'all, so we are out the tub. I washed my makeup off, feeling so refreshed, just feeling so rejuvenated. But that's enough recording for tonight, because we're gonna enjoy, you know, the rest of our night, our anniversary night. So I will holler at y'all in the a.m.
The next day.
Hello, y'all. It is the next morning. Excuse how I look, you know, look a little rough, but it's okay. I've already washed my face and brushed my teeth. Now we're just about to get ready and put some clothes on, hop in the shower, put some clothes on. And I want to like take a little tour of the resort. So that's the plan for today, for this morning. So hopefully, I know they have a nice pool area. So hopefully it's open. Like I know nobody's probably in there because it's cold. But hopefully, you know, they're still allowing people to go down there and just, you know, chill out and, you know, just to kind of catch the little beach view they have and everything. So let's just see if it's open. Hopefully it is open. So somebody just got through blowing up the bathroom, literally. Baby, what you been doing in there?
You already know.
I already know. But yeah, we about to get ready, throw some clothes on, and I'll be right back with y'all. Alright, so unfortunately we weren't able to go down by the pool area because I think she said the season. I asked the housekeeper and she said it was because of the season, I'm thinking, and probably also because of COVID. So we weren't even able to go down there and like see the pretty view and, you know, see the pool. But it's okay, what can you do?
Shut up!